Hey guys, it's JForce Gaming here, and today I'm going to show you guys how you can make yourself a fake screenshot of a fake rank in CSGO. So this is definitely fake, I'm not global, but so this tutorial is going to teach you how you can do this and also upload it as a official CSGO screenshot, so to make like your friends and everyone believes that you're actually global elite. So let me show you one of the screenshots that I've made, which is not the official one. So this is one of it. So if you were to see this, if someone were to see this and they were like, oh, this is not an official CSGO screenshot, so they will definitely know this is fake. So in this tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys how you can make this and upload it as an official screenshot. So first of all, you guys definitely will need to be at least level 10 in order to showcase your screenshots, and you gotta need a Photoshop. Okay, if you don't have Photoshop, you can use Paint or anything, and basically anything that can crop and paste the image later on. So right now, what our first step is gonna do is to go down to your CSGO folder. So how you're gonna do that is go to your game section and just go to CSGO. Under this column, right click. Click on properties, go down to local files, browse local files. From here, you will see all this thing right here. Okay, you're gonna go down to CSGO, resource, and here you will see all the text file. So you go scroll down to English. Let me see if I can find English. Okay, you're gonna go down to the CSGO English folder, double click to open it. And you'll load up all the configuration here. Okay, so you're gonna go down to edit and go to find, or you can just click Control F, and you're gonna find the rank name. So basically it can be any rank, maybe let's say Gold Nova, and it will bring you down to the, so basically you'll find this rank here. Under this rank, you're gonna need to change the global elite to whichever the rank you are currently in. So for example, I'm Master Guardian 1 now, so you can see Master Guardian 1. So I'm going to copy this, I'm going to paste it as Master Guardian 1, I'll paste it. So what it will do is that it will change my Master Guardian 1 to Global Elite. Later I'll show you in the game itself. So if you are Silver, you can just copy this one and just paste it in whichever rank you are currently in. So Master Guardian 1, so I paste it here. And for the Global Elite, you can change to whatever you like. You can also just put back just swap places also can. So you can just swap places. And after this is done, click on File, click on Save. Okay. Once you have saved it, you can close everything. Then you can just cancel everything off and you can just launch CSGO. So trust me, you will not get fact banned. It's just editing the text file. It's nothing to do with the DLL file. So you will definitely not get fact banned, have my words. So we're gonna wait for CSGO to launch and it should show Master Guardian 1. So just wait for a while, let it launch. I'm doing this real time, I'm not cutting out any footage or anything to show you that the game is actually launching. And it is, so it's not edited. So it will show on your rank the Global Elite. So yeah, so you can see here right here, how this is my current rank, this is Global Elite. So it will show that it is. So what you're gonna do now is just take a screenshot. There you go. So you see I have taken a screenshot. And you can just go ahead and quit this game. Okay, from the screenshot you have taken, you'll click on show on this. Okay, from here, scroll all the way down to find your latest screenshot. This is the latest screenshot. Okay, I'm gonna put this on my desktop so it'll be easy to see. So I'm gonna just rename it as whatever I want. Can be Global Elite. That's all. You can rename it whatever you want. And from here, okay, let's cancel this thing off. From here, we're gonna go down to search for, under Google search, just search for CSGO ranks, you come out a rank here. So, what you're gonna do with it, you can just any images you like. This one is the old one, this is the new one, so you can just take this. I prefer this looks nicer, this looks much nicer. So, what you're gonna do, you're just gonna save image as, and make sure it's a PNG image file. You can save it to wherever you like. I save it as desktop. You can just write CSGO ranks, rename it as CSGO ranks so you don't mix up with other pictures. So save, and it should be saved. So from here, after it's saved, open up your Photoshop. For me, I'm using the Photoshop 2015 edition. I think all Photoshop works basically much the same. So from here, you're gonna open up the file. And go on to search the screenshot you have taken with this current screenshot. Open it up. There you go. Okay. You go zoom it in. So I'm gonna press Control plus plus. So Control plus basically let you zoom into the so you can see easier and edit easier. So from here, you press Open again. Open the rank file you have just saved from Google Images. Click Open it. Okay. From here, we're gonna crop up whatever rank you desire. So if you want Supreme, just crop out Supreme. So I want Global. Let's crop this thing out. Yes, make sure it's cropped. After you can see these dotted lines moving. Right click, move to a new window. There you go. This one, click on the cruiser. Cut this and paste it here. Alright, so we can don't need this anymore. So this thing, now we're gonna resize it to the same as this thing. So what we're gonna do that is really quite simple. Click on this square box, which is a Macquarie tool. And on this image, right click, click on free transform. So you can resize to whichever size you want. So I'm gonna make sure that it's exactly the same size as the MG one as a reference. So you just overlay directly over it. So just make sure that it is. Yeah. Make sure it covers the whole thing. Yep. Looks okay from here. Oh, looks good. I'm gonna apply it. Oh, okay, it looks nice. So I'm gonna zoom out. Control minus. There you go. So it will show this. Because I have taken my screenshot while my cruiser was in, so it's also taken a cruiser. If you want to take a nice screenshot, just make sure your mouse was at a side lah, so it just don't get into the screenshot. So right now we have finished editing the rank you desire. So from here, you're gonna save. Okay, this is the most crucial part. You're gonna click save as, whichever place you like. For me, desktop is easier. And you're gonna choose the JPEG file. There's three of them. Make sure you choose carefully the .jpg file, because Steam only reads JPG file. The rest of the file, it will just say corrupted. So remember, just click on this one, the first one. Click on it. Or you're gonna just rename it to whichever you like. So because we're gonna rename it anyway, so you're gonna press edited and just click save. So press okay. So now it's saved. So this is your edited screenshot. So how are you gonna put this on Steam? So let's head on to Steam again. We're gonna go down to view screenshots. Okay, go down to Counter Strike Global Offensive. Okay, so this is your screenshot taken. You can see that the current screenshot is still Master Guardian. So I'm gonna click show on this. Okay, scroll all the way down to that screenshot you taken, which is not edited one. Go click on rename. And you're gonna copy this name. Copy. Alright. Then you're gonna rename this thing. The screenshot you have edited. You're gonna paste it here. So you gotta paste. So it'll be the same as this one. So you're gonna just drag it in, and then they will ask you if you want to replace because it's the same name. So just click on replace, and yeah, and we are done basically. So you just cancel this thing off, restart this again, view screenshots, and reset this thing. Okay. Screenshot, and yeah, there you go. So once it is reloaded, it will show the Global Elite. So now you can just upload as a official screenshot. Tell your friends, oh, I just hit Global Elite. Just say, Yay, I'm global. Yep, so that's all you need to do, and it's pretty straightforward and simple. So yeah, you can just kind of upload, and you upload as an official Counter-Strike screenshot. You see, it's all official. Yep, because I don't upload because I already have it on my profile already. So yeah, you can just prank your friend with your new rank, and you actually thought that you really got global. So yep, that's how you do it. And if you have any questions or any queries, can feel free to comment in the comment section down below, and I will try to reply every each and every one of you. And yeah, so if you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, like this video, and if you would like to, you can just subscribe to my channel. I have more tips and tricks on how you can play around with Steam, get some developer tools, and some really crazy stuff on Steam to impress everyone. Like, oh, how you can do this? Oh, how do you do that? How do you do this? So if you want it, you can just click the subscribe button. And yeah, so that's all for today, and I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm basically not tomorrow, I'm a bit tired. So I'll see you guys in the next video. This is JForce Gaming here. Peace out.